Episode 3131, Embrace the Graceful Race.
Moms, needing a little inspiration and a ray of hope? You've come to the right place. This is the show that you can turn to for just the pick-me-up you need. This is Create Your Now, Your Best Selfie. Here's your host, certified life coach, personal trainer, and nutritionist, Christiane Wargo. Staring at a stop
sign, watching people drive. Happy, happy day. I hope you're having a fabulous week, and I hope you're really focusing on what God has in store for you. I don't want you to get bogged down by the change of seasons because, yes, believe it or not, fall will be here and it will get cooler and life will seem a little bit better for a moment. But right now in this moment, it's time to embrace the graceful race. For those of you who are brand new to Create Your Now, welcome to this incredible family. I'm so delighted of your presence. If you already haven't had the opportunity, you'll want to head on over to createyournow.com where you can learn more and sign up for the Kisses newsletter, the Keep It Simple strategy, everyday solutions to live, love, and impact. You know, in a world that glorifies speed and instant results, we often find ourselves caught up in the frenzy of constant motion. But as the great Carl Lewis, the 9-time Olympic gold medalist, once said, slow is smooth, smooth is fast. Embrace the graceful race. You know, because I find it very interesting that as we're going through life and we're trying to achieve all the time, it seems that pushing ourselves harder, moving faster, and striving to achieve everything at once is the way to instant gratification. We've arrived. Woohoo! No one wants to wait or put the work in. Carl Lewis, renowned for his exceptional speed and athleticism, had an insight that went beyond the conventional notions of just running faster. He understood that true speed came from finding the balance between pace, precision, and grace. His secret didn't lie in recklessly sprinting ahead. Rather, it was embracing a consistent, deliberate approach. You know, when we find ourselves in a world where being the bull in the china closet may seem enticing, Carl Lewis proved that it isn't always the best method. He consistently performed at his best when he ran at 85% effort, defying the traditional belief that faster is better. I mean, can you imagine if he put in 100% when he needed to? Wow! See, he understood that by staying within his limits, maintaining a rhythm, and executing his movements with finesse, his performance improved exponentially. There's a lot of wisdom here, isn't there? Because the wisdom of slow is smooth goes beyond the realm of athletics. It holds true in various aspects of life. You often find yourself rushing through your task, thinking that faster completion equates to success. But in your haste, you overlook the importance of precision and attention to detail. You stumble upon unnecessary hurdles and miss out on opportunities to truly excel. Imagine a potter molding clay to perfection. The delicate hands of the artist moving gracefully, gently shaping and refining the clay. The potter knows that rushing this process will only lead to flaws and imperfections, so they embrace each stroke with intent and purpose. Similarly, when we adopt a more deliberate pace, we give ourselves the space to grow and evolve, to change, to become better, to become who God wants us to become, allowing room for creativity and insight to flourish. By embracing the philosophy of smooth is fast, we acknowledge that rushing through life's challenges often leads to insufficient outcomes. When you take time to strategize, to plan, and to execute your actions with grace, you find that the end results surpass your expectations. Imagine what your dream is now, but it might actually be better if you did things just a little bit differently. You know, difficulties become opportunities for growth and setbacks transform into stepping stones toward success. So slow down, my friend. Take a breath, a deep breath, and observe the grace in each movement. Find your rhythm, understand your limits, and allow yourself the time to operate at your optimal level. Remember that haste may seem appealing, but the steady, deliberate approach often leads to sustainable achievements. Don't forget the power of taking your time in a world that values speed. Just as Carl Lewis found his fastest at 85%, you too can discover your own version of excellence by aligning your efforts with a mindful tempo. Embrace the power of smoothness and you'll find that your fast is no longer a hurried scramble, but an awe-inspiring journey towards greatness. Embrace the graceful race. Go in peace. Be present. Be incredible. Be you. I love you so very much. I cannot wait to see you on the other side. Blessings, hugs, and lots of love. We'll talk to you real soon. Have a glorious, blessed day. Oh, and don't forget to catch us today. The TV show's on pray.com, brand new. 11:30 a.m. Eastern, 10:30 a.m. Central, 8:30 a.m. Pacific. We'll see you there. Bye.
Feeling inspired, ready to train for life, and love your journey? Visit createyournow.com for more incredible resources to help you along the way. We'll see you next time on Create Your Now, Your Best Selfie. And remember, always be sure you consult your physician before beginning any health and fitness plan.